Hi, let's take a look on how to rename a file or a folder. Make sure that you have the enable renaming switched on the configuration page. After that, you will just be able to say, well, I'm going to select a file and then click on the rename option. In the rename option, you can now say, that is a .pdf too much here. So I'm going to remove it and I'm going to make the name called renamed. Now click the rename button and it will automatically rename the file in SharePoint.